Strome under the number one unit in place of...
And they score! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! Off a beautiful feed from Chris Kreider.
And right side of your screen, you see Ryan Strome get in there and get the puck. And that helps him get it back. And I think Tony D'Angelo will end up getting the assist. But that's a beautiful pass from Kreider. James Reimer thinks the play is going the other way. And he's way back in his net. And Zibanejad has all kinds of time to find the upper corner.